Wherever I will collect the books I need.
Ah,
here it is. The greatest of all known libraries. Ha! Take it all in. Marvel.
List of books. Okay. I think this is still too. I have to find some books. That's all of them. Yeah, that is all of
Don't waste my time. Speak.
I have the books.
Fine. Do you remember the way back? Get all this junk to the city and give it to the customer. I have to stay alive. And keep hold of these books. You will hand them to me later.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Shut him in. Okay, we did that. We gotta go all the way back now. Uh-oh.
Is Selfie still in the library? Ha! And why does it not surprise me that you've never heard of me? Allow me to introduce myself. Yen Ilu, Magister of House Selvani. You serve Shanaf, then. This role doesn't suit you for some reason. I'll ask again. Is Shanaf in the library?
What in oblivion is that?
What are you doing here, Yen? Spying on us?
No time for this. Better you tell me what the Spriggan is going on.
A library spider tried to snatch my book away from me. I sent the bugger on its way. What else do you think I should have done?
You're even more stupid than I thought. Hey, you! Come here and ready your weapon or whatever it is you've got. It's about to get hot.
Stay alive! Stay safe. I know what I'll do. Put on the helmet. Wait a minute, that's the wrong helmet. Save it again. Keep dying.
Huh?
Okay, this guy one hits me, so I'm not even gonna engage him.
Is
although I've got the helmet on now. Okay.
I hope we don't encounter any other visitors.
He didn't, didn't attack.
Unprecedented
me.
Foolishness! All of us could have perished because of your greed!
Don't talk caution with me, Ian! It's no secret that these ruins are a danger!
We have avoided this danger for nearly 150 years.
Unimportant! You weren't invited here! Go sit in your fly-blown sphere and don't pry into other people's business! We're leaving!
You are leaving, but I still have a couple of questions for your companion.
Don't you dare tell him a thing! Else I'll boil you alive!
Okay, we made it. I need to talk to you.
Firstly, I'd like to get to know a bit more about you. Who are you?
I can't talk about it.
A pity, but I expect that'll change soon. I've been following you all the way from the town. Selthry's recent activity is giving me rise to worry, and not just myself. I'll see to it that he reaches town without running into any trouble. As for you, I would like to ask you to get something for me. There is a sealed door in the library. You may have already ran across it. Behind that is a large repository. Do me a favor and bring to me any Dwemer books, schematics, or scrolls you find there, and by no means hand them over to Shanaf. Any questions? to you, of course. Though a simple thank you for helping you fight the Animunculus would suffice. Shanath poses a threat to our settlement. He is too impetuous, and no stranger to causing trouble, as you can see. I understand you've many questions, but I pray you trust me. Not all Telvanni are selfish.
Okay.
I'll take my leave, then. The repository holds all sorts of trinkets. You can keep them. Everything I need remain in Sidrith Kegran. I will find you myself. Here's the key to the repository, and your code.
So I gotta go back in here. Alright. Wait a minute. I think I gotta go back in here, but the arrow says otherwise. What? Oh. Secret code. 7648. gaining a lot of skills. Okay, that's all I needed to do. Ah! This might be a shortcut.